Disperse into the abyss of nihility! Gushing water! Aquarius sphere! Raging wind! Prism star! I humble myself in the void! Shining gate! Primal fire! Nova explosion! Avant darkness! Maxwell mirror! Perish! Dimensional material!
I won't move! We will carry on our dreams! Lower!
This cannot be...
Hello, this is Massive 347. Exciting playthrough, Ratchet and Clank 2, going commander. And last time we went to the Volcavold Canyon, we got a few weapons from the past, a new gadget, and we managed to find out where the thugs were heading, which is right here at the Feltzin System, the Thug Rendezvous. So let's go here first. Well, this is the only place we can go. Defeat the thug ships. Yes, there is actually a platinum bolt here, which I will be getting if I can. It's actually going through a specific challenge, but I'll cross that bridge when we get to it. I'm going to do newer challenges. If I can, that is. Get my ship's up to this stuff.
We are under attack.
Can't outrun them! Let's hope these weapons work.
There we go. Destroy your thugs with their ships and sector and disrupt their rendezvous. Yeah, this is a challenge you have to do. Oops, I'm a bit rusty. Okay, where are the other ships? The others are right behind me. Where are you? Can't wait to upgrade my ship. Ah, the raretanium, excellent. I'm going to tell them where it's hanging for my troubles. As they destroy these ice crystals, the chance you might get where it's hanging out of it. One ship left, somewhere right here. Oh, crash right into it. Yeah, that seemed too easy. The second wave. Why in the middle of it now? Barrel roll. I can feel a little unfair, these ships are all way faster than me. Okay. so fast. Only a few left. Almost there. Got ya. Ooh.
Ooh, yeah! I've got mad skills.
A difficult challenge, but one that a trained commando...
Hold on. I'm intercepting a transmission.
For the fifth time, I have a collect call to Thugs for Less from a Mr. You Are Gonna Die. Will you accept the charges?
You are gonna die.
I'll take that as a yes. Thank you.
You idiot.
Uh-oh.
I'm paying top dollar for your protection, and your moron employees are off at some picnic.
Hey, that was a bonding exercise.
Enough! I'm at the pickup point now. If your men aren't here pronto, you can kiss this contract goodbye.
Well, you can kiss your... you know what I mean. Dang it.
Did you trace that?
Coordinates locked in. We are headed there now.
Here we go. You may choose from each challenge to fire big war balls next to the galactic map. And go on for the Candle City Planet Notak. So let's try some of these new challenges. So let's see. Destroy 30 space rocks in 2 minutes. Space rocks are invading the space sector. Destroy them in 2 minutes or less before they can leave the sector. This is my challenge in this one. Let's try these. Where are these blasted wasps? Oh, there they are. Maybe more I can shoot. These guys are tough. I'm not made out of missiles. I don't need to attack back at least. Stupid boulder. Okay, they do attack. Running out of missiles. Two more left. Come on, there are the last two. Got him! Woohoo! I got him just in time. Fight the thug, the ace thug ships. Only the thug's best pilot to me. Take out the ace pilots. Oh wow. Jeez. There's no time for it. Multiple missiles in there. These guys can take a hit beaten. Mm-hmm. ships left. Two more. One more. Got ya. It. Ah. Wasn't too tough. Go. Ace Brinium, one of the galaxy's previous favorites, has challenged you to race through the asteroid field. Oh yeah, here's where the platinum bolt comes in. You have to go through every one of these rings without missing a single one. You miss at least one of them, then you have to start again. I don't know if you have to beat this guy to get a platinum bolt though. I don't think so, but if I do, then I have to get this one later, because like I said, I can't upgrade my ship yet. Yeah, if I miss a single one, then I have to restart. If I have to restart, then I come back to this one later, because I probably don't have... Oh, that blue thing at the... I missed one. Yeah, I can't do that one yet. My ship isn't nearly tough enough to get for that upgrade. But basically, for that one, what you have to do is... You have to make it through every... you have to go through every single thing without missing one. But I'm not sure if I have to beat that guy as well while doing it. So yeah, I'm going to come for that one later. Until I'm going to finally upgrade my ship. So annoying, but hopefully I think this next planet can help. Let's go to Kenna City Notak. But yeah, the main reason I can't do this one now is because I probably don't have the right ship to do this. But I used to do the other challenges. Alright. Don't worry, unlike that one, this one I won't be skipping. I can actually get... Oh, never mind.
So, how's the reception out here?
We have sports, weather, ooh, the science channel.
Keep going.
Whoa, what's that?
The man, the myth, the legend, the loser. Captain Quark, once the idol of everyone in the galaxy, has finally hit rock bottom. After his humiliation at the hands of Ratchet and Clank, Quark sold bogus merchandise he claimed were Gadgetron products. But a key defect in this product, the personal hygienator, caused severe irritation in sensitive body areas and alerted authorities to Quark's scam. Behind the Hero will return after these messages.
Well, that explains a lot.
Yes, I suppose it...
All this time, my personal hygienator must have been causing that itch.
Anyway, we should be at our destination shortly.
I forgot about that. But yeah, they talk about Quark in this game. But anyway, there are 3 platinum bolts and 1 skill point here. This skill point is pretty simple to get.
Too late again.
We always seem to be a bit late. Why is that?
Well, let's check this place out and find out where he's headed.
For a map, press select.
I know. Why do you keep mentioning the map? I know you're looking at the map. Anyway, so there are 3 platinum bolts here and 1 skill point. Oh yeah, you're probably just doing that challenge which I failed. That weird blue energy. That is actually helping increases your maximum nanotech. I want to do that all together instead of doing it separately to not confuse anyone, because yeah, that's actually towards a trophy, getting the maximum nanotech, which I think is about 70 in this game. So yeah, I'm close to getting that. Anyway, there are multiple roads you can go here. Yep, making sure I'm looking everywhere. But yeah, the skill point isn't that tough. Yeah. Look for this. Being serious. Whoa. And here is where we get a skill point. Basically, you have to do here. That should be easier with this. What you have to do here is that you have to destroy this little planet. Destroy all these rings right here. And also the center ring here. When it blows up, you get the skill point. You have to destroy everything there. Let's see. Now I just gotta aim for that orb. Get the timing just right. And got the skill point. See? Pretty simple. You can also blow up these things, you can also destroy these things if you want. You can get some nice bolts out of it. Oh! I didn't know that. He took damage from them? Ouch! Oh yeah, these guys like to hide in the closed doors, so be careful and find them. Okay, around here though, I think you might come across some... This one just me. I thought we were still in those things again, which makes multiple of the same enemy. But anyway, now we're going to get our next platinum bolt. Oh wait a minute, is it not around here? Maybe there is a sign somewhere. Oh, and there's the next part. Yeah, I remember now. Okay, see loads of folks with their disguise there. Right, mate. It's a first taste of an enemy ship there. This is like a job for the sniper rifle. Making sure. Take that. Yeah, you see these signs can be destroyed. And one of these that sign is actually hiding not that sign. Yep, I remember now. It's one over there. Got ya. My token is going up quite nicely. Here it is. Enjoy this, and here's who reveals this hidden area with a platinum bolt. Yay! Here we go. What the? Why did it do that? Okay, let's see. Nope. Whoa, 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 whoa. Can I snipe a wife or take him? It's not firing back. Okay. Ooh. I'm actually now taking these. Nice. Ah, there's that thing. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Yeah, that. Yeah, it keeps making more of those enemies. Those things are far worse than the remake of the Ratchet and Clank. They did the reboot. Those enemies return, which make Baltimore the small enemies. But the difference is, they actually run away from you this time. We're spewing them out. So it's pretty annoying. But kind of funny looking. Ah, here we go. I guess I can show off this one then. This, you see, these are actually optional parts of energy, which also increase your maximum nanotech. So I'm going to show off this one, because you always get this one anyway when you go to this area through this part. But yeah, there's a total of 10 of these throughout the game, I think. So I guess I don't mind showing this one. Can you pick it up?
You have found a nanotech boost. Nanotech boosts instantly increase your maximum nanotech capacity.
Yep, that's exactly what they do. But we had to go that way anyway for the platinum bolt and the skill point. So it wasn't a waste of time. Okay, now our next platinum bolt is actually around here. Let's look around this corner, right here. There we go. And last platinum bolt is for quite a bit yet, but we'll get to it eventually. What's through here? Huh. Looks like it's a dead end. Odd. Attack, my pretties! Yeah, shoot. Trying to get some treasure around here. Ah, here we go. This is something I was thinking about. Can't go that way. Alright, let's go this way instead. Ah, it's a lot of Terminator comes in. Alright, let's go to gadgets. And let's see, Terminator. Now we can go here, which trigger? Yep, this stage, you know, let us use it. You guys are the thermates we just got. No, last planet. Let's see. Nope, yeah, I thought so. Thank you, guys. Okay. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a ship there. Yeah, I see it. Again? Time for my sniper rifle to strike back. Get this. Oh yeah, we're too far away for them to attack us. Remember though, destroy them as quickly as possible, because if you don't, they always retaliate. Got ya. Leveling up the sniper rifle isn't actually very tough when you're using it to destroy bigger enemies, so this won't take nearly as long as compared to some of the other weapons. There we go. Yeah, something like the high behind those that it is. See things, these are actually explosive. See. And that is connected to our next platinum bolt. But I want to get rid of the enemies first before getting it. That way it's much easier for me to do. Bombs away. Whoa, these guys are coming out the woodworks. Anyway, it's supposed to go up there, but the platinum bolt is through that door. So you probably guess what we have to do. We need to activate that dynamo, and then that door will open. And by that I mean this door. I didn't know they did that. That's kind of random. Okay then, basically it's this door here. So basically we need a buggy. It's a dynamo. We need to get there as quickly as we can. Okay. It gives you a small clue as well as always, but you have to hurry. Go, 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 go. Made it! And that's the last platinum bolt. Pretty simple. Alright, I think here is where we can finally get some ship upgrades. You'll see soon enough. You again. There it is.
Psst. Got a ship that needs, improvements? Worried about getting caught? At Slim Cognito's, your secret is safe with us. Whether it's weapons, shielding, or a new hyperspace module, we'll hook you up quickly, cheaply, and most important, quietly. So next time you're in the market for some legally ambiguous refashioning, remember the name. Slim Cognitos. The only inspections we pass are yours.
Starship mods. Well, a quick visit to Slim's wouldn't cost us much time. Or maybe we should check out that chemical factory. Someone inside might know where the thief was headed.
Well, there we go. Now we can get ship upgrades. For raretanium, we can get upgrades to our ship. Increase firepower, the works. We'll do that, but I'm going to show you that last, actually. I'm going to show that just when I'm going to finish the video. I think I'm going to start with that. Thanks, Mr. Toad. Always know what to do. Oh, there we go. See, that's probably going to get to the other side because of that weird barrier. Oh. It's almost upgraded. It's almost... Eh? That's been a glitch. And here's our continue point. It's not actually tell you about the checkpoints this time. As opposed to being, like, invisible. Ow! Stop that! Okay. I'm just gonna require us to use the, our new, Therminator to help us get across. First of all... Let's freeze this water. There we go. So we're gonna go through this. Yeah, the puzzles in this game aren't too difficult. They're pretty simple to decipher. Okay, now we need to melt this rat. Go back into water. Go. Oh, come on. Okay. Another continue point. Sweet. First of all, we need to make this bridge. Then we're gonna melt this. Get back to the other side. Then we gotta freeze it again so we can war jump. That's the gimmick here. And that leads us all the way back here, which lets us basically walk across the bridge. I don't even know why I'm explaining this to you guys. It's so self-explanatory. It's quite simple, to be honest. Oh, okay, except for this last one. You have to freeze water at the right moment. I done it. Yeah, be careful. There's piranhas under there. If you're in the water with them, it's an instant death. Ah, this one's annoying. You gotta time it just right so you can go under that pillar, under that tube, but still have enough ice left to jump over on the other side. It's a bit tough to time, it will take a few tries. Right, let's see. Alright, is this good enough? Oh no, no, I think, oh no, I don't think it was this one. Oh, it was the next one. Yeah, it wasn't really the next one that had that. This one just had to freeze it in time. It's still pretty simple. Anyways, the water wise back up. Come on, go, go, go. That one. Alright, yeah, this one was it. Just take a bit of time. Now. Oh man, it's just too small. A bit more than would have worked. Oh dear, the timing's tough. Let's try first person view. Now we can see much better. Okay. Now. Let's see, is that enough? Just not enough. It's annoying this one, you gotta time it just right. Be a try or never here. Yeah, it must be a bit higher than that, but just a bit. Ah, nope. That's still too low. Well, that seems fair. Yes! Made it.
Perhaps these robots can assist us.
Excuse me! Have you seen any masked weirdos?
I think I had better do the talking. A masked customer picked up an order not long ago. Recently, they received a new transmission from him, and they are willing to show it to us for a small price.
6,000 volts. Small price, my eye. Fine, you scabs. Here's your money.
Hello, Mr. Yes. Hey! Yes, I need to order 2 more containers of sulfuric acid. Oops. Better make that 5 containers and 4 containers of liquid hydrogen. Oops. Better add 6 crates of nitroglycerin and... Look, just give me double that. And I need it delivered.
Hey! What? What?
Oh, nothing. Just some robot humor.
Okay, funny guy. Let's just head to those coordinates.
Frozen Abbey. That's all the objectives. Not nearly enough to buy that yet. I mean, if I did the challenge. Yeah. But we already finished this off. Let's have a look at Sim Cognito's first. There we go, Sim Cognito's ship shack. We'll be doing that place next time. Let's go here first. No, there are no missions there, it's just an optional shop to go to for your ship to help you out with the missions, but it is worth going there from time to time. Probably makes some of the missions much easier, because there are other ship missions you have to do later on, so it's good to upgrade your ship. We have quite a bit of raretanium, so we can dabble. And here we go. Okay, do not waste your raretanium on these on colours, because you see the trophy here is fully upgrading your ship, but it doesn't include changing the colour scheme, so don't waste it on that. Space system, use it on this. Let's see. High lift wings, ordnance wings, hypersense warp system. Oh, that's a lot. Nuclear detonation device, advanced shielding system. Torpedo launch, fast lock missile launcher, electros, triple boost acceleration engine, electro mine launcher, fusion laser cannons. The triple boost acceleration engine seems nice. Actually, that could be handy against the mission I have to do. Electro mine launcher, torpedo launcher. Don't worry, there will be other ways of getting more raretanium much easier later on. I guess torpedo launcher. If I had more, I'd get the fusion laser cannons, but I don't. Alright. Let's try that, let's try this one of everything again. As in the try and do that last challenge. Let's see if we have a better chance this time. Don't worry, the other challenge is pretty well there. That one. You hear that rings town, and that means you made it through. I don't feel any faster. Oh. Can't miss any of these wings to get the platinum bolt. I'll get that later. Let's see if I don't miss any wings along the way. Wings missed zero, so that's good. Pretty well so far. Yes! I got the platinum bolt. Huh, and I beat the race. You know, so the challenge is right there. Excellent. Well, there we go then. But, yeah, I think getting enough right there. Not bad though. Hmm. Next time though, we're going to be getting that thief once and for all. Yeah. Just want to go around after him. It's going to end on the next part. In the frozen base in Siberius. But with that, it's Master Room 347. Game Titan RPG the platformer. Stay classy.